How amazing it will be if you can charge your electric vehicle in just 20 seconds. Well, charging an EV in 20 seconds sounds really unrealistic. But in Switzerland, three organizations came together with ABB and they helped to successfully demonstrate the flash charging system in a TOSA bus. They demonstrated the proof of concept in Switzerland from Geneva Airport to Palexpo. This video is all about understanding the technology, its future impact, and what we can learn. Well guys, I am Saket Dongre, founder and CEO of SkillDx and author of The Story of a Failure. Welcome you to my channel and let's get started. Well guys, the flash charging technology was implemented on an e-bus called as TOSA, which stands for Trolley Bus Optimization System Alimentation. The purpose of this project from the ABB was to provide flash charging and onboard electric vehicle charging technology to the electric buses. As per ABB, this operation can save as much as 1000 tons of carbon dioxide, thus a step to reduce the global warming. The proof of concept of TOSA flash charging was demonstrated in Switzerland from Geneva Airport to Palexpo. This electric bus looks like a regular trolley bus except when you look on the roof. Instead of the usual poles that are placed overhead in a trolley bus, this e-bus has a controlled moving connecting arm that connects in less than a second to an overhead receptacle integrated on the bus shelter. The high power flash charging technology feeds the power to the battery in less than 20 seconds. This much time is required for the passenger to get on and get off from the bus, so passengers never have to wait for the bus to get charged fully. The first articulated bus was for 133 passengers and ran under real-time operating conditions from May 26, 2013 to 2024 on a route from Geneva's airport to nearby Palexpo Exhibition Center. On this route, on each third or fourth stop, which were nearby 1.5 to 2 kilometers apart, flash feeding stations were deployed. These stations are provided with the energy storage to save the peak of the power on the grid required to charge the bus at the intermediate bus stop. As power is limited by the energy storage, the substation is connection to the low grid voltage. And based on the proof of concept, at each end of the line, the recharge is performed by the terminal feeding station. Based on the proof of concept, a decision was taken to deploy the TOSA buses on the full line of 12 kilometers and 12 buses in 2018. As of now, ABB has deployed 13 flash charging stations, which deliver 600 kilowatt of power to the onboard batteries, and it charges the entire batteries within 20 seconds. Also, they have implemented 3 terminus feeding stations, which delivers power of almost 400 kilowatt and has the capacity to charge the entire onboard batteries within 4 to 5 minutes. And lastly, 3 depot feeding stations were implemented and they deliver 45 kilowatt of power to charge the onboard batteries, which takes nearly 22 to 30 minutes to charge the entire battery. The TOSA bus consists of 2 axle electric drivetrain, which is water-cooled traction motors. The powertrain caters to all the e-buses, right from the trolley bus to the DC fast charge buses or flash charge battery buses. The traction motor is ABB's highly efficient water-cooled permanent magnet traction motor. The overhead of the TOSA bus consists of extremely compact broadline CC200 traction auxiliary converter, then water-cooled onboard battery pack, and fully automatic energy transfer system. The fully automatic energy transfer system is an arm that connects to the flash feeding charging station in less than a second, and it transfers about 600 kilowatt of power to the onboard charges. That's why it makes it possible for the batteries to charge within 20 seconds. And the best part is, it is done while the passenger embarks and disembarks. Thus, no one realizes that the bus is charging. On a flash charge bus, the converter also handles flash and opportunity charging at the bus stops and DC fast charging at the end of the line. On an electric trolley bus, it is supplemented by double insulated DC-DC input converter. The auxiliary battery pack consists of lithium titanate oxide batteries having 58 or 69 kWh of specific energy with minimum 600 volt charge voltage. These batteries can last for 10 years. Well guys, one thing I can say that due to this TOSA technology, the required battery pack capacity is less as we can charge it at every flash feed charging station, thus reducing the size of the battery pack. In future, if this is implemented in all the electric buses, then just imagine every year how much carbon dioxide we will save, and also the cost of the battery pack will be reduced, the charging time will be reduced, and it will be very easy mode of transportation at less cost. Obviously, for now, implementation of this technology is very costly. But slowly, after the deployment of sodium-ion batteries or nuclear batteries or ultracapacitor, the battery size will also reduce and the cost of the technology will also reduce. And I think in the long run, this will be very beneficial. Also guys, I was thinking that what if we implement the same technology in the city-based rental cabs? What do you think? Will it be implementable? Also, what do you think? How beneficial it will be for this rental cab driver? Whatever your views are and your thoughts about the TOSA technology, let me know in the comment section. Well guys, I hope you found this video very informative, and don't forget to like this video, share among your friends and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.